I attended a ball Thursday night, given by the doctor Swells. Every coon came out in full dress to ride, and the girls were society belles. The hall was illuminated by electric lights. It certainly was a sight to see. Some men carried folks there without a razor fight. Twas a great surprise to me. There was little Sam Smith, the great ladies' man who had the honor being manager of the floor. Told the people to get ready for the time is near at hand, and the dance begins at 9 o'clock, you know. Then the orchestra begins to play the sweet intrinsic music of the most popular dance of the day. Every couple of their places, all the coons had smiling faces while they waited for the coroner to say, let me see you do the ragtime dance. Turn left and do the cake of friends. Turn the other way and do the slow drive. Now take your lady to the world's fair and do the ragtime dance. Let me see you do the ragtime dance. Turn left and do the cake of friends. Turn the other way and do the slow drive. Now take your lady to the world's fair and do the ragtime dance. Now round and circle to your left. Be careful, do your best. Take your time, stay in line. You are the ragtime best. Take part, yes, do the rag to step. I know you are enjoying yourselves. You are representative of the ragtime swells. Cake walks soft and sweetly. Be sure your steps stand neatly. Keep up a slow advance. Twill put you in a trance. Now form a line as you did before. You're dancing with your best floor. But the only real thing is the ragtime dance.
The ragtime dance.